What up, y'all? It's your boy Darius, and we're back, y'all. So if you saw my last video, it was a Southern Player Cali music video. I did say I was going to do a Player's Ball. Now, I was trying to find a music video to connect to the lyrics to this, but I couldn't find it. So I want to do this one right here. So let's get it, y'all.
You gonna pass?
Man, scene was so thick. Low rides, 77 Sevilles, L dogs, nothing but them blacks. All the players, all the hustlers. I'm talking about a black man heaven here. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. It's beginning to look a lot like wood. Follow my every step. Take notes on how I crap. I was about to go in depth. This is the way I greet my season. Here's my ghetto rep. I kept, to say the least, no, it can't cease. So I begin to piece my 2 and 2 together. Got no snowy weather. Have to find something to do better. Bet I said some time, so shut up that. Nonsense about some solid. I got sick crock if it ain't real, ain't right. I'm like, no matter what the season, forever chill with Smith. I sent my fifth.
Hey, I said is they don't make music like this anymore. Outkast is one of my favorite rap groups of all time. I really hope Outkast do another album together. I hope they're still cool though, because I think I heard something about they had a little issue or something. I hope it's not true though, because I know Andre Dazza, he got such potential. He's a great one of my favorite artists. So I really hope he releases a debut album. Like his partner Big Boy, he released 2 albums. I hope I got the right. Hold on, let me look that up real quick. Is it 3 or 2? I believe it's 2. Let me check to make sure I'm right. Hold on, let me check real quick. Let's see, Big Boy. Let's see. Let's see. Oh, 3 albums. Oh, okay, my fault. Yeah, so Boon Veris. So yeah, he released 3 albums. Yeah, because Andre 3000 had released not 1 debut album. Yeah, I hope he released a debut album though. So do y'all want to see Outkast release another album? Hit a comment on what y'all think.
With Weston got my reason, so tell me what did you expect? You thought I'd break my neck to help y'all deck? I got other means of celebrating. I'm getting blizzard at Hojo, I got the hoochie waiting. I made it through another year, can't ask for nothing much more. It's Outkast for the books, I thought you knew, so now you know. Let's go.
Okay, my day is ruined, this is ridiculous. I'm getting serious, I'm getting curious, cause the house is smelling stink, the chitlin's old as vicious. I make no wishes, cause I'm mobbing broke niggas in the back, getting tipsy off the noggin, high as hell, I'm the contact smoke. The evidence smoke out in my backseat. They passing the herb, running verses, cause it's in the air. I hit the bars, I hit the cuts, I'm making switches, cause I'm switching from side to side, looking for hoes and snitches. I'm wide open on the freeway, my pager broke my vibe, cause the junkie is a junkie 365. It's just another day of work to me, the spirit just ain't near me. Grab my pistol in my house, see what the junkies gotta give me, cause it's life. Yeah, forever pimping, never slipping, that's how it is.
Cadillac, my heart does not go pity pat for no rat. I'm leaning back, my elbows out the window. Coke, rum, and endo fills my body. Where's the party? We rode deep, we dip to underground. Sees a lot of hoes around. I spit my game while waiting countdown. I fight for 1, 3, 2. Here comes the one. A new year has begun. Be folks, spark another one. One.
A little something for the players out there hustling, getting down for this. from East Point, College Park, Decatur, DeVry, you know, niggas worldwide. Damn. For that. Yeah.
All the fans came from far and wide. Wearing Afros and braids, picking up gangsta rides. Now I'm here to tell you there's a better day. When the player ball is happening on the airday. All the players came from far and wide.
Ooh, man, that's a classic bang right there. Outkast, you guys are one of my favorite rap groups of all time. I like the album, though. I like the production, the lyrics. These two are the best lyricist rappers of all time in a rap group. I put this as my top five. There's no order. I got N.W.A., Mobb Deep, Outkast. Who else I could put in that category? G Unit, number four. And my fifth, I'll put. Who could put my fifth? I got Wu-Tang Clan. Yeah, I got that as my top five. So, who's your guys' favorite rap group? And that's it this video, guys. Hope you enjoyed the reaction. I will do more Outkast reactions. So any Outkast reaction you guys want to do, just hit the comment below. I'll react to you guys and deliver for you guys. Make sure you like the video. Make sure you subscribe to the channel as well. If you guys want to follow me on Twitter and Instagram, it's Best Kid Wilkins for both. All these are down below so y'all can follow me both of them. And I'll see you guys next video. Stay up. Peace.